So the leadoff man aboard. Here's Jermaine Palacios against a drawn-in infield. That won't matter. He crushes this out to left. Dawson towards the track. He'll leap up, but that's long gone. Jermaine Palacios gets the two runs back with his 11th home run of the season. First hit of the night. And back-to-back extra base hits to start the ninth for Cedar Rapids. It's 10-5.